There's the fact that he's just sitting there watching his team.
What a fucking loser.